not bad, but a bit sad that he left, because I had a very good partnership with him, and him being one of my very good friends as well off the field. So to have him in the squad was a very good thing, and I do miss him. I think a lot of players do miss him. He was a big character in the dressing room and in the dining hall. So he was always making jokes. So as a player like him to leave, I think it's always difficult. The quality he brings to the team, football wise, I think it's second to none. His commitment, his passion, and we all have seen that. So I shouldn't care much about it. So when a player like this steps down, I think it's a big miss. But I think India has abundance of talent. We have really potential players. We played against them so well last two seasons, I would say. Suba is doing so well, and we played a centre back as well in the China game. We did really well. So, firstly, I have to cement my place as well as a new coach. So, that's also one task ahead of me. But I think we have a lot of talent in India. We just have to find them.